Andrew Bynum went from all-star to completely out of the NBA in just 2 years. Now, it feels like a century since anyone has mentioned Andrew Bynum, but at one point, he was destined for superstardom as one of the most promising bigs of the 2000s. However, he struggled to gain the respect of the Mamba. A video surfaced of Kobe ruthlessly bashing him and even pleading for the Lakers to trade him. He turned up in year three, averaging a double-double, before knee injury shut him down. Regardless, he was rewarded with a $60 million contract. Over the next 2 years, he helped the Lakers win back-to-back titles, was linked to Rihanna, and seemingly had a spare key to the Playboy Mansion. 2 years later, Andrew made the All-Star team. That would be his last year in LA. He lacked work ethic and would routinely disrespect his teammates and coaches. Eventually, he was shipped to Philly for Iguodala, but the knee issues returned and he never suited up for a single game. 2014 marked his final NBA campaign. At just 26 years old, Andrew was jobless. Thor may follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.